Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We present to you lesson number 930 of our daily Naseehah and advice. Our topic today is Ruqyaa. Ruqyaa means to read Quranic verses or authentic ahadith and blow on oneself. There is no need to go to anybody. There is no need for other people to blow on you. This is what you need to read and blow on yourself. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ وَحَدٌ. Every Muslim supposed to know it. Read أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم and read that. Similarly, قُلْ أعوذ بالفلق. قُلْ أعوذ برب الناس. You read that and inshallah you blow on yourself. That is ruqya. And you read Ayatul Kursi, that also every Muslim supposed to know, and in that way Almighty Allah will protect you. Likewise, the last three verses of Surah Hashr, where it ends, Huwallahu alladhi la ilaha illahu. So that is verses 22 to 24 of Surah Hashr, and that is chapter number 59 of the Noble Quran. Read it, and inshallah, Almighty Allah Jalla wala will protect you. Similarly, you should try and read the beginning of Waswa Fati Swafa, Surah number 37 and verses 1 to 10. Verses 1 to 10, and that is very, very good for protection from the evil, the shayateen, because they want to come everywhere and so forth. Likewise, read Surah Yunus, verses 81, 82. And the verse is فَلَمَّا أَلْقَوْ قَالَ مُوسَى مَا جِئْتُمْ بِهِ السِّحْرِ. So when the enemies, the sahirin, the magicians threw the stick, Nabi Musa alayhi salam told them, what you brought is jadu, sorcery, magic. إِنَّ اللَّهَ سَيُبْتِلُهُ. Almighty Allah will soon nullify it. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُسْلِحُ أَمَلَ الْمُفْسِدِينَ. Allah Ta'ala does not bring about goodness in the actions of the troublemakers, mischief makers. وَيُحِقُّ اللَّهُ الْحَقَّ بِكَلِمَاتِهِ وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْمُجْرِمُونَ. And Allah Ta'ala will let the truth prevail with His words, even though the enemies and criminals, they hate it. Surah Yunus, verses 81, 82. Likewise, you should try and read the following verse, and that is the ending of Surah Baqarah. آمَنَ الرَّسُولُ بِمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْهِ مِنْ رَبِّهِ. So those last two verses, Surah 2, verses 285 to 86, read that as well. And you read Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Surah Fatiha, and in that way, inshallah, Almighty Allah Jalla wa Ala will grant you shifa. My strong advice to you, don't go to any person who is charging you money and is becoming a money-making racket and so forth, that they want now to charge you, to read on you. You can read yourself, why must you go there? So remember, these are the verses one should read from the Noble Quran for Ruqya. Regarding the ahadith which Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us, and you can blow on yourself. First one, A'udhu bi kalimatillahi tamma. I seek the protection of Almighty Allah through His complete words. Min kulli shaitanin, from every shaitan. Wa hamma, and that which is poisonous, dangerous. Wa min kulli aynin lamma, and every evil eye. Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam would read this dua for Sayyidina Hassan, Sayyidina Hussein radiallahu anhuma, as mentioned in Bukhari Sharif. The same hadith, same dua was read by Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam for Nabi Ismail, Nabi Ishaq alayhi salatu wasalam. A'udhu bi kalimatillahi tamma min kulli shaytanin wa hamma wa min kulli aynin lamma. Likewise, two more du'as also in Bukhari Sharif. Allahumma rabban nas adhibil ba's washfi anta shafi la shifa'a illa shifa'uk shifa'an la yughadiru saqama. O Allah, you are the Rabb, the sustainer, nourisher of the people. Remove the pain and the harm and the sickness. Washfi anta shafi, give shifa. There is no one to give shifa except you, ya Allah. Give such a shifa. La yughadiru saqama, it doesn't leave any sickness, it removes everything. So read that. Wherever you have pains and aches, Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, put your finger, your hand on that portion and read Bismillah 3 times. Bismillah, Bismillah, Bismillah 3 times. Then read after that 7 times. A'udhu billahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa wuhaziru. A'udhu billahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa wuhaziru 7 times. I seek the protection of Allah. I seek the protection through the qudrat and power of Allah from the evil of what I feel and what I fear. May Almighty Allah protect us from all type of harm. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil